Let's run the C# program to get the message sent. See, this is the message. Hey, how is it going? In this video, I'm going to show you how you can send out your first Telegram message from your own application. Follow along, and you'll have fun, and you'll be able to do it in no time. The first step is to get a Telegram Gateway API account. You go to our website, come to this page, click subscribe. You put down your email address, choose one of the plans, and hit subscribe. After you sign up, you'll get a confirmation email just like this one. In the email, you'll find a Telegram gateway number. Add the number to your contact list. Then, from your Telegram client, say hi to the gateway, like so. You will get a confirmation for your registration. Step number 3 is to customize the sample code. But before we do that, let's create a C# project in Visual Studio. I'm using Visual Studio Community Version 2022. Go to File, New Project. Choose C# as your language. Click on Console Application. Click Next. Let's go ahead and create a project. On the Getting Started page, let's click on C# Visual Studio 2022. It will take us to this tutorial page for sending a Telegram message in C#. We scroll down and we'll find the source code. Let's copy the source code. In this file, we need to customize a few things, including the instance ID, the client ID, and client secret. Most importantly, we have to specify the recipient number over here. The recipient number is your own Telegram number, not the number of the gateway, but your own Telegram number. Let's do the customization now. Now that we're done with the customization, let's run the C# program to get the message sent. See, this is the message. What are you waiting for? Sign up, have fun, and try it out for yourself.